If you have two Toshiba eStudio MFPs on your network, you can split print jobs across both devices for faster completion of large print runs. For example, if you needed to print 500 sets of a multi-page file, you could have 250 print on each system to improve productivity. Select the Others tab on the Printer Preferences window. Select Output Devices. The Output Devices dialog box displays. Select Split Job Across Selected Devices. Note, if you select the Auto checkbox under Total Copies, the number of copies is automatically allocated to two pieces of equipment according to the copy speed of each. Select two pieces of equipment from the Selected Devices drop-down menus. Tip: Equipment selected in the Selected Devices boxes must be registered in Printer folder. If you want to use equipment not registered in Printer folder, add it in Add Printer on the Others tab of the printer driver. Select the number of copies for each piece of equipment. Note, when you select equipment, make sure it has the features needed to complete your print job. Select the OK button to close the dialog box. Tip: If you select the Always Use This Setting checkbox, you can omit the setting of the Output Devices dialog box for your next job. Set additional print options and select OK. Select Print or OK to send your print job to the two systems.